We've got very good relations between France and Malaysia. The number of French companies investing in Malaysia has grown very fast. And nowadays we have more than 280 companies. Malaysia is a country of 32 million people with a high income, $10,000 per habitant per year. But they will also come to Malaysia to serve the rest of Southeast Asia, 600 million people. That's a very huge market. Kuala Lumpur is well placed and extremely well connected to the region. You find in Malaysia staff who speaks English and who has a level of education which is very high. That's easy to find the right people here. I think the environment for investment is very good as well. Look at the Ease of Doing Business report 2018 by the World Bank. Malaysia is ranked 15 in the world. That's a big achievement. The French companies making the decision to invest in Malaysia are also looking for a good, safe, pleasant environment for their expatriate staff. The bilateral trade between France and Malaysia has grown more than 10% in 2017. So the first 10 months of 2018, the growth is more than 29%. Safran, for example, who is a French company making landing gear systems for airplanes, has a factory which is the highest level of technology. So Malaysia is welcoming to high-tech investment, in particular because it has the right people. Kuala Lumpur, in particular, has a very good environment for French expats. Why? Mostly because the people are nice and very welcoming and food is good, but also because we have a very good French school here that goes from kindergarten to the baccalaureate. Now, there's a common point between France and Malaysia, which is that we all love our food. And in Malaysia, there's a variety of cultures and a diversity of food available, which is very interesting for us. Also, a number of French restaurants here and international food available. French companies who are interested in the market here in Malaysia or interested in investing in Malaysia will find a lot of help from the French embassy, in particular Business France here. Once they have made the decision to settle down, they will find the French-Malaysian Chamber of Commerce and Industry offering easy settlement for French companies coming in. The Malaysian Investment Development Authority, MIDA, also InvestKL and regional agencies in charge of attracting and promoting investment will provide assistance and incentives for all investors. So French investors can benefit from this network, this ecosystem of assistance. French people are happy in Malaysia. That's quite important.